Today is Thursday. I'm gonna blog about Thursday.
Today's Friday.
I'm blogging about Thursday, so I have to say it's Thursday. You see, now you ruined it. Sorry. Anyways, today's Thursday, and today is an odd day, and I went to my first hour, and I was not prepared for my test at all because of AP testing. Thank you, AP testing, for me, because I did not study for my math test or my chemistry test. I failed my chemistry test. I am 100% sure. I didn't even study. And I was just lost. And my grades are 92 in that class, so hopefully it doesn't go down to a B. But I went to my first hour and reviewed a little for the test, and then we took the test, and it was pretty easy, so I'm good about that. My third hour, Miss Bird just was like, oh, hey, let's just take the test. Bam! I took the test, and I was like, I didn't even finish on time. I had to go to some other person's classroom to finish. I went to Mr. Reamer's classroom, and it was embarrassing, and I was just like, ugh. And I wasn't concentrating, and I think I failed. And during fifth hour, we did the vocab, you know, Miss Perez's vocab sheets that we all copy off of each other on. That's what we did. In my seventh hour, Miss Weaver was not there. I felt bad for her. She wasn't there. I was like, oh, Miss Weaver. But Dinesh is back, so I'm happy about that. I'm glad he's okay. He's finally back at school. And we watched, what were we watching? Avatar? No, we weren't watching Avatar. We were watching Hoot in our seventh hour. And I wasn't feeling well, so I was like, hey, Mommy, can you pick me up from school early? She was like, okay. So I had my dad pick me up early, and I was like, hell yeah. And then Laura left after. She just walked out of school. I was like, okay. After school, I came here. I took a nap. I was like, yes, a nap, finally. And I don't remember what I did at nighttime. What did I do? I took a nap. I don't know what else I did. Oh, yeah, I took all my memory box stuff out, and I was, like, organizing everything. So it's a little organized now. And that's it. That's all I did on Thursday. I don't remember if I did anything else. Okay, bye.